Davis is loud. He's the loudest person in the room, but he's pretty much always having the most fun in the room, too.
When I moved out of Encinitas, it was definitely like a big, big change. It was definitely a moment of being like, all right, I can take a deep breath. Like, we're good. We found our spot. Now let's get to work.
He started to really like it here. He likes the weather. He's gotten into surfing. And I think just finding that balance.
I still care about parkour. I still think about challenges every day. But like, there's other things I have to do.
He's introduced parkour to so many people. I have friends even who I'll meet who are like, I didn't know your brother was Davis. Like, they know of him from Instagram.
For most of these people, like, I'm the first parkour athlete they've really met or spent time with. And being able to kind of like let a lot of these people in on the nuances and have them do the same for me, I guess kind of a proof of concept of what parkour can be. We're a gnarly fucking sport. And people that know that aren't wrong.
When you come from nothing or you have nothing, no pressure, you can do whatever you want.
You are the only person that you have to live with your whole life, so make sure it's a good fucking person to be.